So, Leicester, the next stop on today's UK tour, then, and we've got the Silver Fox Handicap Chase coming up next, then, and for the card to come up. And it's a 2.5 mile 0-120 handicap chase. Lebby Doffy for Darren Thompson is the top one. Stray Bullet, David Robertson, Time Charter, Graham Clutterbuck, Gemini Sweet, Martin Leadham, Lizzie's Boy, Darren Howes, Primark, Derek Hinton, Deep Mist, Doug Warren, Mary Mary, Carl Arrogante, Stony Bridge, Kevin Meenahan, Disney's Nightmare, Stu Gray, Siffert, James Follis, and Emma Ward, Alex Cherry away then in the rain. And a short run to the first. Oh, they're all over it safely. Particularly spectacular over it, they're all pretty careful. And Deep Miss is just the leader to Stony Bridge in second. They've got 12 fences to take. They've already taken the first, so they've got 11 more to go. This is the second, and that'll leave 10. So it's Deep Miss in the lead then from Stony Bridge and Stray Bullet. Time Charter is next, and then Disney's Nightmare with Siffert after that one, and then Emma Wood. Then comes Lebby Dotty and Primark. Gemini Sweep towards the back as they take the third, and they're all safely over that one. And one or two of them look all that perfect over it, and Deep Miss leads in the rain by a couple of lengths to Time Charter in second, Stray Bullet and Grey's third, and Stony Bridge is in fourth. Gemini Sweet and the Purple Jackets moved up on the outside in a fifth as they take the fourth, and not the best of jumps by Lizzie's Boy at the back, but still on all 4 feet, which pleased Darren Howes and me. And Deep Miss is the leader, so Time Charter second. Libby Dotty is next as they come past the screen of the winning post at Leicester. It doesn't resemble Leicester very much to me at the moment, to be honest. It's a track that's only just at the road from me, and it doesn't look much like this. So it's Deep Miss in front with Time Charter in second. And Libby Dotty and Stray Bullet. Mary Mary's after that one. It's the stands are disappearing in the background. It's Deep Miss in the lead. Clear by about 5 lengths to Lebby Dotty and Stray Bullet. And Time Charter and Mary Mary. Gemini Sweet still wide on the track. Emma Wood is just heading that second group. They're merging into one sort of big group now, with the exception of Deep Miss, who's 4 clear. As they take the water. And over that one they go. With Deep Miss clear by 6. Mary Mary is second. And Stray Bullet and Libby Dotty, Stony Bridge, Gemini Sweet still wide on the track. Primark in the pink as they take that ditch, and they're all over that one okay. With Time Charter and Disney's Nightmare towards the back as Lizzie's Boy is making a forward move down towards the next end. And Deep Miss has led all the way so far. Gemini Sweet's moved through into second. Primark and Stony Bridge after that one as they take the seventh. And now Libby Dotty has come through to join Deep Miss for a share of the lead. Stony Bridge and Gemini Sweet are up the centre of the track with Primark. Seifert is getting a little bit closer and jumped that one really well, and we've lost one there. Stony Bridge has gone. So Stony Bridge was a faller at the 8th, and they make their way down towards the 9th now then with Deep Miss still the leader, but they're queuing up behind to challenge, and Deep Miss is being chased by Mary Mary, then Time Charter and Primark, Gemini Sweet and Siffert. Lebby Dotty is still there. Stray Bullet's got the inside. Disney's Nightmare's getting a bit closer. Emma Wood and Lizzie's Boy at the back too, but they're no more than 6 lengths off the lead now, and it's Deep Miss that just about holds that lead from in second place. Mary Mary, then Time Charter and Lebby Dotty and Siffert, then Primark, Gemini Sweet still going wide, then Stray Bullet on the inside, Lizzie's Boy and Disney's Nightmare towards the back with Emma Wood. But there's still plenty in with chances. In fact, they're all in with chances apart from Buddy Parted Stony Bridge, and Deep Miss is being pushed along again in the lead from Mary Mary in second. Then Primark is third. Time Charter's gone four. Then Seaford over that next one they go, and they will jump that one okay as well, with Deep Miss in the lead, but being strongly pressed now by Primark. Time Charter up the centre of the track. Mary Mary on the rail. Then Lebby Dotty. They've not got too much further to go. This is the 10th fence. There's two more to take after this one, and they're all over that one. And it's Deep Miss in the lead with two to jump. Deep Miss from Lebby Dotty, then Mary Mary, then Stray Bullet and Disney's Nightmare. Gemini Sweet and Time Charter look as though they might be beaten. Seafoot and Lizzie's Boy next. Over the second last they go. Deep Miss is still in the lead. Deep Miss in front. Lebby Dotty chasing in second. But they're not getting to this Deep Miss with just one to jump and 2 furlongs to race. And Deep Miss is in front from Lebby Dotty in second. Then Stray Bullet, Mary Mary, Gemini Street trying to run on. So too is Disney's Nightmare, but it's Deep Miss they've got to get to. Deep Miss over the final fence in the lead, gets away from it well. Libby Dotty and Stray Bullet try to channel, so too's Gemini Sweet, but this is Deep Miss into the final furlong. Deep Miss is still in the lead, jockey has a little look. Deep Miss pushed out again. Deep Miss by two lengths, racing inside the final half furlong. Libby Dotty's beginning to close. Deep Miss needs the line. Deep Miss is going to get the line up towards you. Here comes Libby Dotty on the outside for one last lunge. Oh, that's close, that's close. I thought the jockey was easing up on the horse in the lead. Doug will be screaming at the screen as he sees this. I think, oh, I don't know. Is it held on? I think it might have done. It's close. It's very close indeed. And Deep Miss looks like she's won it. Certainly deserves to win it. Let's take a look. It's Deep Miss that takes it for Doug Warren. Libby Dotty second for Darren Thompson. Gemini Sweet was third for Martin Lee. Time Charter for Graham Clutterbuck was fourth. And Stray Bullet for David Robertson was fifth.